Hey there everyone, Manado here and welcome back to Galactic Colonies. Okay, forgot to research. Okay everyone, I'm gonna play this through, not gonna record it. I'm gonna tell you my impression later on. So this is what happened before, right here. I'm gonna play through this sector and tell you what I think about it afterwards. So time skip. Okay, I'm back. Even though I say I'm back, I have already built a colony. It's already pretty large. Well then, here it is guys, a colony that I have managed to expand much more than before. And I will tell you now the impression that I have of this. You can choose the amount of money that you earn from the commercial complex and you can just leave it there. This is really an idle game, but you have to set the amount of money that you earn, and the amount of money earned is time limited. The shortest one, the short investment, earns you 400 plus dollars per minute, and for this one you can get 82 per minute per commercial complex. But you idle around in a colony to earn money to expand and explore, and afterward you complete the objectives. But it's better if you expand it a bit like this so that you earn more experience. The more experience, the more perks that you can use. So let's finish this already. I have done it now. As you can see, more explored regions means more XP and also buildings. Okay, I leveled up. Okay, I was hoping for another level up. Okay, then I watch an ad to gain more items. You can't really buy any items here unless you watch ads. From gaining energy cells to use to buy more items. Okay, I colonized this one. I'm already in sector 3. I'm more on upgrading, and also you can gain more ships and you can gain more colony base. That's it, colony base. The more colony base, more planets that you can simultaneously colonize. For now, I only have one ship and one colony base. Also, the more you research, the more buildings that you may unlock. I have already unlocked for the residence, the hospital, and also the park, community park. Hospital increases your growth rate by 100%, the growth rate of residents, and community park increases the capacity of residences by 10%, and it also stacks. So if one resident is, well, surrounded by 3 or more, well, that's a lot for one resident. Oh, and also I really liked from the factory, I liked the, is it again? The battery. Yeah. It sells for very high for only 2 resources, the gas and the crystals. So I think it's better if you manage to create robotics. Also, it's better to have one warehouse per factory so that the moment you sell them, you gain more items every time you come back here in the game. Idling is just leaving the game and leaving it to increase the items, and okay, there's a lot of ore. Okay, let's go colonize. Actually, ore is not that good. At the very least, it's not that great when it comes to factories. But it's good enough to be used. As you already know, farming comes first, and warehouse, and lastly, residences. You always have to connect them. Also, the easier way to sell, as you can see, the battery is the 1100, the ones that I really like. The others, well, they take more time and it's harder to wait for them. Food is not really that good. And there you have it. My impression is really fun, and I only have to return here from time to time as an idle game. It's just colonizing planets, and it really takes a lot of time. I didn't even finish this sector 3. I only finished the sector 2 that from the last video. Well then, hope you guys enjoy. See you in the next one. Bye bye. Think it is really short for this one. And it also stacks. So if one resident is, well, surrounded by three or more, that's a lot for one resident. And also, I really liked from the factory, I like the battery. Yeah. It sells for very high for only two resources, the gas and the crystals. So I think it's better if you manage to create robotics. Also, it's better to have one warehouse per factory, so that the moment you sell them, you gain more items every time you come back here in the game. Idling is just leaving the game and leaving it to increase the items, and okay, there's a lot of ore. Actually, ore is not that good. At the very least, it's not that great when it comes to factories. But it's good enough to be used. As you already know, farming comes first, and warehouse, and lastly, residences. You always have to connect them. Also, the easier way to sell, as you can see, the battery is the 1100, the ones that I really like. The others, well, they take more time and it's harder to wait for them. Food is not really that good. And there you have it. My impression is really fun to return here from time to time as an idle game. It's just colonizing planets, and it really takes a lot of time. I didn't even finish this sector 3. I only finished the sector 2 that from the last video. Well then, hope you guys enjoy. See you in the next one. Bye bye. I think it is really short for this one.